Hey! What's up, YouTube? What's up, my subscribers? Which I thank all my new subscribers for tuning in. Once again, this is your D-Hill. This is my channel. Just tuning in. Y'all know how my day is going. Hope y'all are having a great day. Doing good. Feeling lovely. But I want to tune in. Oh, before I do, you're going to be hearing Amy Winehouse. This is the album that's playing. Her very first album, Frank. If you haven't heard it, check it out. One of my favorite albums of hers. She hadn't many, but it's still a good album. Rest in peace. Rest in power, Amy. But getting to the reason why I'm making this video. It's all about mastering your emotions to not allow other people to control your emotions when they feel or think you're at a certain headspace. Let me turn this down. Mm-hmm. Okay. So, I went to this grocery store. I'm not going to name the grocery store. I'm not going to put that grocery store on Front Street. Because at the end of the day, I really don't care about the situation, but I'm taking this as a lesson that others could learn from, because I've already learned how to, and I still is a work in progress, mastering your emotions. So I had a a few little drinks earlier, but there are things in the world where spirituality speaking, where they're called spirits for a reason, as far as cocktails, drinks. But I'm not drunk, nor am I really not even tipsy to even think to make this video, but come on. So I went into the grocery store and got my burdock root. I didn't even know that they had the burdock root. I went to get the burdock root, but I need to get my turmeric root for food. So upon me going to check out, of course, what's going on with the whole mask situation. However people feel, what they feel, that's their business. But I choose not to live in fear. Fear equaling false evidence appearing real, depending on how your mind state is. My mind state, put it in the box and ship it off and no sin return. Because I don't, and I said that because of the song that's playing, I don't let fear rule my world. And I hope and I wish that others would, know that as well. But nonetheless, I gotta be respectful of others. But as soon as I'm checking out, girls like, oh, the cashier, oh, you need to put on your mask, otherwise I can't check you out. Doing the most. But it really got to the point, when she was like, oh, you don't have to shop here. Duh, bitch. Excuse my language, but duh. I know I don't have to shop here. Don't tell me something I already know. I know I have options. So you're doing the most. So you know what? Let me play into how let me play into the Caucasian way. Nothing against my Caucasians. I love all people. I love, no matter your race, ethnicity, but it's the vibe she gave. So I understand that they were, because again, spiritually speaking, they thought I was going to get emotionally riled up. If you can't control your emotions and you allow others to control your emotions, think of yourself as possibly being a human voodoo puppet. But once you master your emotions, you can master yourself. So they thought me being a person of color, a male, I was going to get irate, irritated, and start cursing and all that nonsense. No. What's your name? Who's the GM? Da da da. So as I'm walking away, oh, she dips off from her lane. So if you felt you were in the right, or Miss Thing, her name, I ain't gonna say her name, but if you felt like you was in the right and you felt like you were sound on what you believe, why are you bouncing? Because, oh, I didn't give you the reaction that you thought you were gonna get. So, boom. Here comes the so-called manager. That name tag said store supervisor. No, supervisor. So clearly he ain't no manager. But yeah, he want to be funny when I'm asking who is the general manager. He gonna say who's the CFO. Now you want to be funny on top of that? Because the real issue is I peeped three Caucasians over there in the eating area, no mask on. I already saw this when I walked in the store. That man had no mask on, and then two other people had no mask on. So his excuse was, well, if they're eating, I said so many times, they're not eating. And he know they weren't eating. All he had to do was say, half a second, look over there. They're not eating. They're engaging in a conversation. So is it that you want to single me out? Because I'm not
Caucasian?
Not trying to make it about a race thing, even though that's what this country tries to do. Because again, I love all people. But at the same time, I recognize what time it is. So I go through the line. Girl, the chick that was at the register, she already moved to another register. And so I'm like, okay, this other dude was already right there taking his sweet time trying to help the person in front of me. And then all of a sudden, I can't help but put your mask on. So he scurried off. Here comes the so-called store supervisor. Then he dials a number. I guess he claims he was talking to his store manager. Who knows, but who cares? But I'm like, yo, you see them over there. Then he did eventually go over there and tell them to put their mask on. Then he gonna walk back over. Oh, I thought they were eating. And then he kept talking about, oh, the sign on the door says you gotta wear a mask. But does the sign say, oh, because that was his point of an argument. Oh, but they're over there eating. That's besides the point. The sign on the door or outside the store don't say, oh, if you want to sit over there, you don't have to wear a mask if it regards to eating. It doesn't say that. So again, having to speak the Caucasian language, in the words of this chick from, okay, I'm getting off top. But anyway, so I had to speak their language like, yo, do you really want a lawsuit? Sometimes I try to give people the benefit of the doubt and be like, yo, is this really worth the argument for you to lose your job? Because at the end of the day, I'm still going to walk away with my turmeric root. So why are you arguing? Nonetheless, they put their mask on. There were the three Caucasians over there eating. And I went ahead and put mine on. Because the thing is, you got to be fair. And that's part of the name of the grocery store. Not to be messy, but. So, yeah.